Hartlepool recovered from the disappointment of conceding an early penalty, which Carl Dell put away to give Cardiff the advantage. Kenny Lowe, on loan from Birmingham, was the star of the show. He pulled Hartlepool level on the stroke of half-time after a goalkeeping error. The game looked to be heading for stalemates when Lowe, right at the death, gave them an unexpected and undeserved victory.